Minister of Foreign Affairs is also issuing controversial statements.
Yes, because napaso siya sabi niya, hindi, we will not have an investigation jointly. And I agree with him. And nung nakialam na, naging, haven't you noticed na kumisang pagka ginaganyan tayo, nawawala yung issue? That is deliberate. Pinapasyal tayo. Kaya, all of us, it behooves all of us, and I'm not telling media what to do. Eh, yung mga politiko ang nagsasalita, yung mga cabinet, yung nagsasalita sila, syempre, susulat nyo yan. Kaya dapat, may self-imposed discipline based on national interest. Yan ang hindi pa natin natutuan because we don't have a very strong diplomatic history. We've never had a diplomatic, we've never really had enough history. In fact, I was just talking with the Foreign Affairs the other day in my office in the Red Cross. Sabi ko sa kanila, oh, nakakuha na tayo ng pera, paaralin nyo na yung mga Chinese speakers natin. Chinese history must be studied. Paaralin nyo na yung Arabic speakers natin. Wala tayo, napakahina natin. Wala naman tayong military. Nagre-rely pa tayo sa interpreter na binabayaran natin natin ka China. Ano ba naman yan? That is how woeful we are. It's a woeful condition foreign policy, woeful condition sa ating military, it's a woeful condition yung attitude natin. The entire attitude towards the national interest sucks.